5 months after her foray in the clubs in Lisbon, where the papers described her as the best band artist, the Devil Dancer, or the Black Venus. Yet the second visit so shortly after the first. That's the suspicion that your singer may well be working for the French resistance, while the show news TV that Baker is using British intelligence officers to offer them information on the Nazi troops' location in France and photos of German resources, allegedly. We will remain attentive. Vive la résistance.